This is my brother. His name is Patrick. He's 16 and he has Down syndrome. And so my cause would be promoting and spreading his art. He does lots of different kinds of art, from like paintings to collages. And so basically I would just want to create ways to share his art and spread what he does with a lot of other people, because currently only like his family and friends know about it. So that would be my cause. Currently he has an Instagram with around 70 followers. So what I would do was I would continue to post on there about once or twice a week, and I would encourage people to reach out for him if they had any like requests of anything he would want to do or any ideas of what he should do, and they could also reach out to him for commissions as well. TikTok would be the main app that I would use to support my cause, mainly because TikTok can reach thousands of people, which is good because many of the people would be strangers and would be people who, you know, are from all over the world. So I think that would be really cool. And I think it would be a really interesting way to expand his cause and expand his art. I would post multiple times a week and show not only the end result, but also the process of how he makes his art and like what he uses, like what equipment he uses, etc. I would also post some about me videos so people could get to know him more and start to like him and relate with him. I'd also be sure to interact with people in the comments, because I know that that is a good way to help creators get more followers. I would measure success of the cause by how many new followers he gained on Instagram and TikTok and how many likes and views he got on TikTok. I would also measure how many people reached out to him for commissions or ideas. I believe this is a really unique cause and would be inspiring for many people out there. I think it would also raise awareness about people with Down syndrome and other intellectual disabilities. And then this is the video of the TikTok. Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can